Hi, I'm Bea Moyes, and I want to tell you about three ways to teach empathy to children. Number one, you want to model it. Kids do as you do, not as you say. The second thing you want to do is practice. Practice makes perfect. The more you practice something, the better you get at it. Number three is acknowledge. You want to make sure that you acknowledge every time that your child is being sympathetic or empathetic towards someone else.